फाइंड द एलसीएम एंड एचसीएफ ऑफ 9 and 66. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम एंड एचसीएफ फर्स्ट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली. दैट इज 9, 66. Now, here we have 9. 9 is nothing but 3, 3 is 9. Now, 3 is a prime number, so 3 and 1. Here we have 66. Last digit is 6, which is even. So, we take 2 here. Now, first number is 6. When do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. Next number is 6. When do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. Now both are 3's, so I take 3 here. First number is 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Next number is 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Now here 11 is a prime number, so we take 11 and 1. So now our HCF is the product of numbers that are present here and also here. So now we should find the numbers that are present in these two places. So let us find, starting with the number 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So you cut 3 and write here. Next number is 3. Do we have 3 here? No. No more numbers are left. Only one number was common in these two places. So this is our HCF. Now LCM. Whatever you got HCF, that you write into the numbers that were not cut. So in this place 3 was left out, so into 3, into. Over here 2 is left out, so into 2. 11 also left out, so into 11. So we multiply all this. 11 into 2, 22. 22 into 3, 66. 66 into 3, we get 198. So this is our LCM and this is our HCF. Am I clear?